things. There's also DNA info. Do you guys read DNA info at all?
Yeah.
Yeah. I think it's actually one of the best media, like, sites for covering the first child stuff. Even more so than, like, the Tribune and whatnot. So there's a ton of writers for DNA info. And then there's, like, there's a lot of really influential programmers and news people who are just kind of, like, around. There's people like that. Even if you didn't just send it to them, at least pretend to do it. So write personal emails. Identify yourself. If you've already been tweeting at them and whatnot, they should, maybe they don't know you, but they might recognize your name. They might recognize your avatar. At least for me, that kind of stuff works. And PR people know it because PR people do it. They'll constantly email and be like, I've been following you on Twitter. And then they'll make some comment about something I tweeted recently, probably to prove that they've been following me. But if you do something like that, you write to someone and be like, hey, you know, Chicago Tribune writer.
What's happening with the
class? So there's a recommendation. Oh,
that's
not happening.
Give second clap.
Go ahead.